Good afternoon and welcome back to our stream. Welcome back to Phasmophobia Monday. We're going to start with a little challenge, as always. And yeah, we have something new, which is kind of helpful. So I found a way to find out what kind of multiplier we have for a weekly challenge. For each single of them. Now they have lose items and consumables turn to false. So we have to turn it to two and then we see the multiplier.
Welcome back.
Now I'm
I've got some job
very.
ready for you.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, this is still here. These are the settings for the current weekly. So no pill get situation, no starting sanity. 125% player speed, lose items and consumables is on, because otherwise the reward would be clamped to zero and the weekly challenge always overrides it to one. Normally this is on off because you don't lose anything in the weekly challenge. Ghost is 125, roaming frequency is high, change in favorite loom low, low activity, medium event frequency, no friendly ghost, 3 seconds grace, hunt duration high, kill the extinct hunt off. Evidence free, one normal fingerprint duration and chance, no setup time, random weather, mini doors start open, no hiding places, no sanity monitor, broken fuse box. Now the fuse box visible on map, that doesn't matter, that is set to off, but yeah, I didn't care about that because broken fuse box overrides this and one random cursed object. Now I have a link here, full details including multiplier. Now there is only one weekly challenge in here as of now. The other ones will come each week. Every Monday before stream, I will refresh it and add it to this link, which is available under exclamation mark weekly. You just need it once because you will find it in each weekly inner folder. Where now it will take up March 2025, where I get the Tortoise and the Hare, Tortoise Edition again. Also, let me show that on my. Let me show it to you. Turn it off. Turn my cam off. Turn it off. So, what we do have here is red, red, and kills extends hands is off. I didn't turn off the filter, but you can read it anyways. Now, I will always. Because you don't see it, I will always write this with paint 3D next to it, kill the extends hands off, and if it's on, I say how many seconds. Low is 15 or something, 25 is medium, and so on. Now I make a cross this out because it's irrelevant. 3.9 multiplier. Pretty cool way, I have to say, to do it. Idea didn't come by me. So let's yeah, then it and of course it's on prison. Why? Why don't not a normal app? But yeah, all right. Welcome YouTube and welcome to another weekly challenge in Phasmophobia. As you might see it, we are going to prison today. Gotta go fast. No hiding. No sanity. Get going. Yeah. One of the most sneaky weeklies, tier 1 equipment on prison without match sticks and crucifixes. No pro fuse box, player and ghost at 125%. No pills. Yeah, alright, let's. Yeah, I don't have match sticks. And these things are placebos. I don't know why we have them. I don't know why we have them. Took a look into the settings and. It has 0%. So, no idea why this is a thing. It's tier 1 paramag. Yeah, 125, it sounds. Seems like a more realistic speed. Now, let's go in. Now, we have a cursed object, but depending. That was close. Yeah, summoning circle. I can't even use it. I swear I heard it close. Jetzt von. ...125 normal speed. Why are you blinking? I think she's upstairs. Could be a Meiling. And she seems to be in this room or... ...the admin hallway. Calling patient 7. Huh. Are you here? Where are you? Now, hold on. I'm sus about the Meiling here. Very sus about the Meiling here. But... Alrighty. Writing book, tier 1 you will let. It's now a flashlight. Why, I mean, in Crime Scene we had this large UV beacon. Why isn't that a thing for Phasma 2? Hold on. That's not a Meiling. Is it a Raichu? Hey! Are you a Hantu? Oops. Well, it doesn't matter with the challenge. I think that's our issue. Or Mimic. Raichu or Mimic. Raichu or Mimic. Mimic. It was about so quiet last time. It wasn't Raichu. Why was it so quiet, Bo? I swear it was very quiet before. Yeah. 0 times 0.5 is still a zero game. Well, oops. I should have stayed with my first decision. That easy ghost. Wasted. Oh yeah, whatever. I could have done better, but... Alright. Now, since this is a 3, nothing goes to waste here. Why issue? Well, at least it didn't take a lot of time. Let's just say things like this happen. And a summoning circle again? No, mirror. Just make it hunt. Didn't they say they fixed this? Fuse box box coming through the floor. Not a Meiling this time. Why is it a midget? A midget, I mean... Well, not Dio, not Faye, not Moroi, not Hantu, not Rev. June is going to be a pain. Not a Phantom from what I saw. Pulling out the twin is a bit hard. Now please don't be a Cellblock Ghost. Cellblock Ghosts with this shitty equipment suck the most. Cellblock Ghosts are a pain, even with tier 3 equipment sometimes, and with tier 1 even more. Jetzt automatisch sechs eben wo er please be in that bathroom. Ja, weil diesen Fix wiss. Recording. Bilf. Hey! Let's see. A filth crawling around in it. And it's very vulnerable to kicking. Normally. In another Reich. Don't know if she was close enough, but probably not. Can we still do this? Oh shh. Now, how am I supposed to do without protect? Ah, you are in there. Nice. This weekly stinky prison. No, oh, yeah. Oh, tier 1 writing book. So stinky. How am I supposed to get even anything out of here? Like, 2 writing books. When spirit box. These rooms are simply not made for tier 1 equipment. At least tier 2 should be made. It's very, very recommended. You are hunting again. Alright. And the no hiding places is okay. Because, yeah, that hiding spot is not there. We always have a guard's office, like the receptionist's office, the visitor's room, or the interrogation room to hide. They are very safe, unless the ghost is nearby and you lure it. Oh, the hands are long. I just wanted her to hunt so I can gorge. Where she's coming from. Stop, restricted area. Sheesh. So why is this chair here? Was this a hiding spot before a decent one? Maybe. But it's still decent. Yeah, you are done by now. 3.9 for a vehicle like this. I mean, it's not including equipment. You can play with whatever equipment you want if you play it by your, with your own custom. Maybe with. This is a non-rotating tripod. And the 1990s video came with 60 pixels and. Yeah, resolution of 60 by 140 pixels, perhaps. At best. Yeah. Shower. No. I'm in danger. Are you here? Hold on, I could try looping my little pest. Hey! I want for cafeteria tables. Hey! Come here, you little pest! Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? I barely even. See it? Oh! Run! Kick it in the face! Run! And it's done. Well, I guess this is a yokai. That is a problem if you don't see it. Poltergeist. Yeah, this vehicle is so stinky. Last time I've been incredibly lucky. This time I'm out of luck. And with a tier 1 spirit box such large rooms, that is your way to go if you want to. Hey, hold on. I'm doing this out of spite. Someone has to pick these sanity pills. Not me, Bobo. Tarot cards. Mitchell again. Seriously, Kinetic? Seriously? Double Mitchets? Back to back? I'm inclined to reload. Now, I know you can loop them around the thing, but I got kind of stuck there. Also, I heard a knock on something. How can you even, yeah, when she stands, she can knock on something. Now, where did you knock on? Aha. Okay. UV. Normal speed. Can't you be something cool that I can identify on this stinky weekly? little short midget won't come down again. Where are our tarot cards? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Are you angry? Where are you? Left hurt after what? Yeah, boy? Yeah. UV Spirit Box Phantom Polti Mimic. Give me sanity. Not too bad. I'm checking that. The only way to gain sanity is with a tarot. Would be monkey power vision for sanity and tarot cards. Yeah. This thing is smashed. Oh yeah, that was a ghost event. So Polti would be writing. No, it is not here. Polti writing phantom dot mimic. Do we have items to throw in that prison? Yeah, kind of. Let's go into our cafeteria again and try looping her. But without much sticks, this is much harder. Unfortunately. Where did I drop the cards? I need to remember where I dropped my stuff. Where are my cards? I think I heard something. Where did I drop my cards? Oh my god, my brain is not winning today. Still feeling a bit down from yesterday, but a lot better already. I'm just watching the boat now. Because, what is this knock feature there? Didn't enable anything here. No. I want to watch the what for fuck's sake. Where is it? Where did I drop my stupid tarot? Shit. Tarot cards, where are you? Where are you? Where did I drop you? Where are we? The sun. I dropped them. I dropped them right in the entrance. Right next to the visitation table here. Yeah, they blend in well. Alright, tower. Worthless. Doesn't do anything. Tower. Hey! Hey! It is a phantom. Why did this thing not come? Hey! Come here! Always for midgets. No. Hey! Look at this phantom. Hey, phantom! If I talk, you listen. I'm the adult here. Stop hunting. So stupid. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Tower. Devil. Take sanity. Hanged man fool. I hate you. Hanged man fool. You are devious. Very, very devious. Alright, this little piece of crap is a phantom. And I just dissected my hand. Alright. First one after like 20 minutes. Yeah, that's bad. So, wiki number 10, multiplayer 3.90. Yeah, that's probably a good layout I put off. Now, let's go to Big Mac. Someone out of his community and said like you can detect it, and I then checked it, and yeah, it's true. It is stored on your computer. If you play it, now it's stored on your computer. Not as Pendix, like you will have to have some basic understanding of integers, like changing rooms. Favorite room 0 would be none, 1 would be low, room medium would be high, or difficulty level 1 would be low. Hell no again. Yeah. 0 minus 100 equals minus 100, but you can't go in the negatives. Oh, where are you? Don't be a cell block. I think I'm going to reset in case of cell block. Tier 1 paramag is so trash. Ah, come on, cell block ghost. Making a right guess here. Making a guess. What should I guess? Huntu? No, not Huntu. Shade. I would have reset anyways because normal speed. No, Rev!
Welcome back.
It was a Rev?
Job
Wasn't able to tell, I never play on 125, only on this weekly. You know, I thought like it might have thorn me long enough. Yeah. Only bit would have smashed sticks. When I would have known, aha, she is slowing down. Was the last time I didn't do this. I'm spiteful today. To anyone who ever gave this weekly, well, I'm going to be spiteful. Because that weekly is stinky. Like, come on, make it on. That would be a interesting weekly for Point Hope. Or tiny restricted, but not for this huge ass prison. Don't be a cell block. Come on. I hate cell block ghosts so much. Are you in there, miss? Sir? No. Finally, I'm a Raymond ghost. Silence over here. I hate cellblock ghosts. I even prefer the apocalypse draws near challenge over this one. Upstairs, I think. And that's tier 1, only tier 3 can listen through floors. Wait. No. It's not slow. But it's upstairs. Now you are done. Are you in my infirmary? Infirmary would be in the doors to the it could be this office as well. Both of his doors are wide open. Alright. Are you in here? I'm using with safe spot. I can't be bothered by this weekly. If I had to make a weekly tier list, this weekly would be on a list very on the very bottom, like not exactly the bottom, but pretty much at the bottom because it's so stinky. Now it is the infirmary hallway. Infirmary and warden office. Fire alarm. Correctional equipment. Come on. Large ice room. Lighting. Are you here? Where are you? Are you close? Let's check for EMF5. Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Are you angry? Oh! Okay. Well, today I learned something new. The ghost can get you there if you annoy it too much. Not a shade. Chin. Broken fuse box. Chin's love to be a ghost. Oh!
Welcome back.
Alright. Maybe this step wasn't so bad. Chin. Thank you. It would have taken a while. EMF5, UV, and. Not really. EMF5. I would have gotten that eventually. UV, easy. And heating, yeah, that room is large. And if not, I could have made them jiggle around in a safe spot and made the room freezing. Alright. Snow? I don't know. Did I eat something that was not so good? I cannot. Can't imagine it. Maybe it's just my weather. Was hot on Saturday. I don't know. The place I get the food from is normally very trustworthy. Where are you, ghosty? Don't be a cyber ghost, please. Be another infirmary. Hello? It's faster. Twin? Yes, Twin. Only slightly faster. Not very fast. No Raichu. Moroi would be faster. I assume 125. Hold on, since I'm not playing with difficulty a lot, let's turn on the this one here. How do I turn it on for the stream? Oh no, it was not the screen. Where was it? Yeah. Chrome. Audio source. 125 speed, Moroi on 070. That is not bad. Might actually be a Moroi or a Hunt 2, by that, because that is Hunt 2 on. Be a Moroi. Hope it did one. Now where is your room? She probably is upstairs again. That could be opened by a difficulty setting. Oh, what the frick are you? Doesn't look like cell block ghosty. Hey, you actually might be here. Close-ish. Hantu! Okay, mercy killing, thank you. So she needs a second to turn around. Alright. I'm not playing this too serious, sorry. I'm playing this a lot of... Oh, du lieber. Yeah, well, that looks like a drunk prison guard. Hantu.
Like prepared some jobs
Well, I guess the weekly is done now. Sorry for not playing it seriously enough, but I hate that weekly with a passion. Like, on Tanglewood or any map other than medium maps, except Sunny Restricted, would be fine. Well, whatever, it's done. And for next week, we are going to look at something a bit more enjoyable. Sanity Survival on Ridgeview. Two evidence, so nightmare. Tier 1, Tier 2 loadout, without instance, but one crucifix. No fuse books, unfortunately. We have a sanity monitor and 75% static sanity. We have two cursed possessions. Yeah. That is going to be a whole lot more enjoyable because we have sanity, we have some way to protect ourselves. One crucifix tier 1, I think. But yeah. So, alright. Well, hold on. YouTube is gone. Why do I not do this? I can do that here. Full loader pick here. Let's go. This ghost is clearly a. What is it? This is clearly a yokai. So I'm going to post a. Equipment. Loadout on the Discord. On my. Welcome back. Myling. Yeah. Also, while testing the stuff. Like, I was testing the stuff, so does zero mean, or one? I was playing a game where I replicated the settings to verify they are the correct one, and when I accidentally completed survival with only the starter items. Well, alright, let me just edit, details, gotta go fast, where did I save it, loggers, no. Helpful things, weekly settings and multiplier, equipment, let's call it loadout. So, yeah. 1 MB, I mean it's a 1440p picture, yeah. Is that enough? Oh god, my Ethernet. No dropped frames, even when my Ethernet is being an S again. Yeah, so we have. Yeah, but it should be enough. I just stand it a wall here. Okay. New system for the weekly challenges. I will keep a command up, but I will have this little addition. Full tier details, including multiplayer, can be seen here. Well, let's make that including multiplayer and full loadout. No, it's weekly, all weekly detailed. Also, let's, weekly, plus, including multiplier and loadout. Now let me change this, don't run action by ID or, let's change this. No more automatic shutout here. Alright, I'm making a short break. I'll be back in 5 minutes. Be right back. Okay. I am almost back. Just fetch me a drink and... Yeah, let's go on and... let's just wait a bit. All right. Let's do... Yeah, let's do Nightmare Games. Nightmare Games, okay. Simple Nightmare Games, I would say. On... Random small maps. Random small maps. With my random, and I noticed something that is not so good. Look at this. Not this, find the bone. Paranormal sounds, I have to do. Perfect investigation bonuses, I'm doing that now. Here, paranormal sounds, doing it now. I will skip the footprint photos because that is stinky. Like, UV ghost, you have to get, and then, like, it has to be in the jungle. And 30 photos of that for 500 is a joke. Not enough. Perfect investigation. 3 perfect nightmare games. So easy. 15 paranormal sounds, even without the cheese, but it is still easy. Alright. Nightmare. Pick. Map small.
13 Willow Street.
Let's go to Willow.
Alright, we're here. The equipment.
My beloved tier 3 equipment. I love it. Chef's kiss. And I think I do I have a full tier 3 loader nowadays. I think I do, yeah. Bock, and as always on the house maps, it's the not dense variation. But on the outdoor maps, you always get the most dense variation, and I have a very special relationship to this cursed possession, and it's not a good one. It's a hate. I hate this possession. So bad. Oh, come on. Basement. Basement ghost. Kellergeist. Alright. Ring and... Maria. Don't be another midget. That would be ridiculous. I've had enough midgets for this whole week. Basement hallway, as it seems. But that's alright. I have tier 3 equipment, I don't care. I will have to find the bone though. It's right here. Need to photograph it. This clock was too loud. Hiding spot now. Please, I hope I don't die. Because I will pull this card, and if there's a hangman, I'm going to be angry, because hangman is supposed to be 1%, and I'm pretty sure it's not. I'm pretty sure it's not. It's higher. Or I'm the unluckiest person that's pulling these cards. Yeah, I please test this more rare for me than a hangman. Like, what the hell? Hangman should be very rare. It shouldn't kill you, like, the only quest possession that you can't control. Even Monkey Paw only kills you if you actively wish for revival. You if don't wish for revival, you don't die. Even with, when wishing for knowledge, you have a pretty decent chance of surviving. I mean, my suggestion would be Hangman starts a cursed hunt with only with a 1 second grace, but yeah, it's a cursed hunt on the location where you are right now. That would be... And gives you blindness effect for that hand. Because dying is just stinky. His card is... I make it rarer, like 0.5% chance. That would be fine, I guess. Doggo and cat. Nice picture of a cat meowing or yawning, but it looks more like meowing. It's yawning. I think cats close their mouth if they yawn. Eyes. When they meow, they keep their eyes open. Never paid attention to it. Alright. I love a tier 3 video cam. Only 24 FPS. Huge. Like, why do you have a huge video cam if you artificially make your videos potato quality by not recording in at least 50 FPS? Oh. Not a sh. Are you a poltergeist, my kind sir? You seem to throw a bit hard. Hammer again. Are you here?
Struck from behind.
Struck from behind. Writing box. Alright. It'll do. It'll do. So we have to cleanse, witness, and escape. Cleanse, witness, escape. Cleanse, repel. Witness, escape. Repel is easy, escape is easy. Witness depends on RNG now. Please give me a devil cause. Any event would be fine. Even the stinky, stinky airport would be fine. Now, Papier Dio. I suspect poltergeist. Before I pull cast, I should prepare some throwables. So I can properly test now. Don't be a midget, because midgets, well, it is possible to loop them, but it just doesn't feel right. Like, you can't see them properly, but they can see you like they are normal size. It's not the fact that you can still loop them like normal, but the fact that they still see you like a normal ghost is what annoys me. Cat toy? Bone? Oops. Well, that bone is broken now, because there is no protective case. And... come on. Yeah, let's take this too. Alright. The sun, full, better that way. Wheel of Fortune, red. Airball. I need a ghost photo. Yeah, I was across the table. How? Not like you again. I can't even see you properly. This top sold 2 stars. I mean, at least you are a Dio. Hold on. Ich geht's. Was? Au. You are crawling, so your front is, your head is a bit more in the front. Right? How did I still die here? Don't we have the same hitbox as normal ghosts? Normal height, like... If I crawl here.
I prepared some jobs for you.
Like if I, let's say, I'm standing here. Then, if the player touches me, the player dies. If I crawl... Yeah, it's kinetic. Let's do it again. Let's count as per... I didn't, because... Yeah, I didn't get the escape. Taunting with you a little bit too much. Well... Now I had enough midgets for a week. For real this time. But why do I have a hit... another hitbox if I crawl? Like, why can I kill from further away? Like, I can see you like normal when they crawl. It's kinetic. Don't go with a logic approach here. Never. I bet most of the developers were getting chalk in the physics lesson. And that means they were absent. Like this. Some items have unrealistic physics when they get thrown. These thermos are inaccurate as hell. And shut off randomly. Door physics are completely out of control. And ghosts can walk through items, some of them at least. Mostly card boxes. Now where a ghost is. Aha, bone. Collect the bone. And I assume mirror or Ucha board is the cursed possession then. Huh? What the frick? What did you throw? Huh? What did make of this weird sound? Huh? No, not. If I don't meet you again, I'm getting angry. And she is. Oh, wait. No. What was that sound? She did sound abnormal. What was it? Whoa. It's not toilet paper, this can't be picked up. Was none of the care products? Josephine Hall. Where are you actually? Actually in here. That is weird. What was that? No, the cat toy is in place. I need to check the vault. Shut it off! Don't waste water. Alright. Was tue ich jetzt? Fire Escape Event. Fire Escape Event. No, but death doesn't matter because I'm not thinking about prestiging at the moment. At least as long as the thermo is not at risk, the T1-1. The T1 thermo, I mean, it's too atrocious. And I'm not prestiging, so as long as I'm not dying constantly, fine. Stinky. Yeah. What was making that sound? This book, one of the books, perhaps. Was it one of the books? Kind of sounds like a book. Kind of sounds like one. Come on! Give me the thing I want. No clear evidence for not freezing or freezing yet. Probably not freezing then. Mr. Lewis. What an interesting name for a cleaning product. Mr. Lewis. Oh. One, two, and three. Hey, I didn't get scammed with this photo here. And also no UV, so... And writing, so no Goryeo. Okay, let's get more stuff in. Is this going to be freezing or not? It's not even 1 degree. It's still too warm. Ring. Ring, ring, harang, where goes he? Also, I need to take a photo of a cursed object. Which is probably the Ouija board or the mirror. I can... This printing system is so nuts. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Are you angry? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Are you angry? Where
are you? Hate.
Took you long enough. Act of hate. And I'm going need to be doing an act of hate in here if you are another midget. Fire, prevent, escape. Alright, what's the cursed? Mirror. Cool. It's actually the bathroom. Okay, let's get in stuff. This mirror blinds you for some reason. If you look for in it for longer. I was thinking like, why did the filter turn off? It really did not turn off. Yeah, breakers off. No, it used the crucifix. Someone is angry. That's for sure. Don't run too much, Mr. Player. Still need a ghost photo here because I want to get a perfect game here. And only the ghost photo is left. Moroi. Maybe Moroi. Feedback wird ping. Na, der Polter. Halt. Hey! I didn't break my mirror ball. Maybe you should do that. Could be exactly at normal speed for Moroi. I didn't pay attention. And I didn't set the timer. Well! Oops. Definitely not a deal this time. I still kick the midget. Like how many midgets today? It's just unreal how many midgets I get. We have 4 ghost models and so many females. 4 female ghost models and so many midgets. And now I can't. Come on, can you blow? Not on me, yeah? But it's actually useful. Stinky! Don't fiddle with a freaking breaker, ghost. Blue? Now do a ghost event for me. And I want... Oh no, not that one! A true ghost event where I can photograph you. Where I can photograph you. Not the stinky airball. Hey! We shouldn't be a poltergeist. These throws are way too passive. Not one angry foe. Yeah, double back again. Could be a spirit then. Can you stop hanging around here? Any ghost event but the airball! You stinky spirit. I mean, no way with this Moroi. I'm at 0% sanity now. But because of mirror is broken. Yeah, but this is clearly not a poltergeist. Right? I'm not sure, so according to the rule of thumb, it normally is not a poltergeist. Can you do an event? Any event but the earball. And you are coming here. Can you go somewhere else? These throws are weak. These throws are way too weak. Did I hit you? Hey! Any event, but the airball. I said any event, but the airball. What is so hard to understand? You're not a shade. Don't prefer this ghost event. You're a freaking spirit. I'm gonna cleanse you. So you can't hunt anymore for 3 minutes. Because you're a spirit. Like, come on, the poltergeist would throw more. There are two or three throws that were pretty decent, but wait, long pauses. Can you turn on the breaker? Come back on the breaker. You are crawling again, you piece of garbage. Yeah. Wow. Two decent throws. Let me smudge you and leave the cleansed room. You hate smoke, so don't stay near it. I expect you to event at least one time on me without the airball. One proper ghost event. Josephine. Bye. I'm stealing the cat picture from you. You're too stinky to have a cat picture here. Especially a video picture. Spirit. Spirit. If it's not Spirit, I'm going to play Death Watchers or something else. Of course you would, it was a spirit. Alright, can I get one ghost that is not a midget?
6 Tanglewood
on
Drive.
On Tanglewood Drive. One ghost that is not a midget. Not a midget, and yeah. Not a patient 7. Is that too much to ask?
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating.
Alright.
Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object.
Investigate it. But be careful. We don't know what it's capable of. Alright. Alright. Snow. Jay. That's a guy. Jay Birch. Mirror. Not really useful on this small map. Oh, basement fuse books again. Well, this thermo is completely kaput. Hold on. Huh? Wait a second. No, not a poltergeist. Not a poltergeist, okay. Alright, you are here. Alright. Kitchen ghost. Was a bit sus. But it might have been multiple items colliding, or one of the item it was thrown colliding with multiple other items. Because that is what can happen, and when it sounds like multiple items rattling at once. Alright. Yeah. So Bone, where are you? Show yourself. Give me a sign. Not here. Doggo. So many pictures of cats and dogs. First phasmophobia, house owners must be very pet friendly. Even more cats. Come on, bathtub bone? No. Okay. Must be over here then. Jay, where did you die? Bunny! Let's put it next to the cat. Just like this. I think I'm going to be sick after this one. Come on, where is the bone? Must be in my blue bedroom then. Eh, of course it's here. Spine. Using the emergency exit. Okay. Are you going to make it freezing? Probably not. I mean, still could be a poltergeist. But that was not a multi-pro. What are we doing with the doors? Each patch we make it worse. I think we need to reprogram the part that is responsible for doors from scratch. Like, even more broken now. But whatever. Time to break all the doors. EMF 2. Probably not UV then, or hidden. Thermo. 8:05 PM it is in Phasmo here on this map. I guess it's PM because it could be AM as well if it's winter. Not so sure about that one, but it's okay. Alright. Ghost. Are you an orb ghost? No, you're not. But you like doors. Double door, but not Yurai. Doorbell. Yeah, disappear when I'm a kilometer away. What? Demon? That sound seem likely that with a demon. What Shin, I guess? Shin could be. But what was that EMF? Kind of whatever. Because I'm pretty sure there was no UV with that EMF too, but I was not sure where it was coming from. And I've been this door all along. Not on Barke. But a demon, I guess, then. And not a chin. Can't get a ghost event now, or of course for now. I mean, I can. Let's do it again. I messed up here. Yeah, let's use the crucifix again. Why not? Let me know you're a demon. Very kind of you. That was too many photos. That is not addressed yet. Alright. Demon.
There's some jobs ready for you.
Very nice. Good old demon. The demon. Very angry. My name is Demon and I'm a demon because demons are so evil. Right. Again. Let's go again. From the top. Ready? Go. Russell. Could that be a female ghost again? If it's a midget, I'm going to reset. Because I had enough midgets for today. Basically for the whole week. We could remove that ghost model and nobody would miss it. Oh, not these things again. Tarot cards. I... Was ist das, Bunny? Oh, a cat. No. I mean, oh, it could be... Maybe a shoe? Oh, it does sound... Hello, Madeline checks. We can do a stream. Okay. Yeah, Phasma is an interesting game, but it has issues, a lot of issues. Don't play this game if you have angel issues. Unless you want to get angry. Alright. Did you throw? It's here. Is it... I clearly heard something that sounded like a bear or a bunny being thrown. This book sound like it? No. Wait. There's a ghost in the game. Wait, hold on. Ah, that cap is also making the same sound. Identifying, surviving, identifying and surviving a paranormal entity that tries to kill you. Alright. When it wasn't a bunny or a cat that was thrown, it simply was the cap being thrown. Or, yeah, the cap. Kusi. Writing book and UV light. Yeah. This is still in early access and has a lot of bugs that can make you quite angry. And the devs are not really at busy fixing them. But that's okay. There are a lot of games out there that have more lazy devs, like at some point they fix these bugs, which is better than some devs that they say, ah, we won't fix these bugs. I Phasma isn't even the worst game bug-wise I ever played. I played worse games. Like where I reported bugs and they marked them as won't fix. Like they openly admitted that they won't fix them, even though they were kind of major bugs. Needless to say that I stopped playing this game. Eh. What part did you touch? Close the doors. Deviant. Never heard of it. Touching doors but not leaving behind you V. So. I don't like the Call of Duty games and so on. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Are you angry? Magic killing? Spirit box evidence is the first one. No, it was wrong. Spirit box and not a mimic because no orb. But let's set up the dots. 3, 2, 1, stop! Mm-hmm. Sure. Can you stand normally? An angel. Oder we can place these things now. Yeah. Gotcha. Oh, facing the wrong way. No, now it is faced for correct. Wait, what am I doing? Can't be a chin now. Turned off a fuse. Yeah, it's spirit box, not UB, so. Why am I even thinking about Chin? Chin doesn't have spirit box. And it's not a phantom, as it's in my photo. I don't stream daily, I stream normally Mondays and Wednesday, but depending on my mood, I might put in additional streams. Okay. Oh.
New follower. Thank you, Madeline underscore Jax.
Thank you for the follow. Madeline. Alright. My writing book is not thrown. Alright. Are you freezing, Ghost? Wow. Minus 2.5. Freezing. Onryu Moroi Vinci's. Alright. Onryu Moroi Twins. Escape, prevent. Alright, let's get as much stick in here. Wait. Why are you over there? Ah, probably because twins! Oh, it roamed. Could also be. Also, let me. It's always the same here with these artists. Try to connect with you in so many ways. Alright. Do I need to prevent? Yeah. Prevent. Oh. Door. Huh? Which door? Cabinet door. Cabinet door. Also, I should be a bit more calm. Uh oh. Luckily, that wasn't a death card. Hermit. Huh? And you are supposed to be in your room. Good boy, Ghost. Hold on. Where is the bone? Didn't find it yet. Yeah, it's last game. Oopsie. But I messed up with too many photos. Oppala. Alright. Now surely a Moroi would have hunted me by now, or at least try to hunt. Because I'm pretty sure it cursed me. Would have cursed me if it's a Moroi. Moroi can curse you, and it didn't. Mimic is not a possibility because no Orbeez. Wait. Any objections, Ghost, huh? Do you want to object? Are you a Moroi, perhaps? Well, I can surely test for that. Oh wait, I did pull a card that took sanity. I think. So, yep, that's invalid. Alright, where is the card? Dang, bone. Bones are... should be worth more. I mean, attack... aha! Spine! What? You turned on the basement light. Too bad that doesn't help me. Alright. Can I get a moon card perhaps? Yeah, don't break them, don't!
I just pulled a hanged man card. Come on, the chance can't be 1%. This gotta be rigged, right? Number of hanged man cards, 8, since counting started.
Romy Onryo. Ah, freaking tarot cards. Yeah, 75 for that. Okay, deep breaths. It's not worth getting angry about this game. Not if you have a magic ghost. Just don't throw insults. Okay, let's do it again. I'm still close to a million. Who wants to be a millionaire? Me, in Phasmo. Also, did that... hold on. 7? No, 8. I was thinking like... I got 7 hangman cards on my count the last time. This should be 8, yeah. Daytime... also, I think I have the wrong command here, yeah. Hangman plus Hangman add. Let me add a few. New commands like Elias is forward command. So I don't mess it up like last time. It's just Hang plus now. Alright. Hopefully I don't pull any Hangman cards for a while now. I had a stream deck, I could make a internal counter. Master? Hold on. Where did it come from? Where did it... ah! So, let's get UV in immediately. Snow. I could use some snow here, yeah. I mean, at the moment it's kind of okay with the temperatures, but there will be 30 degree plus degrees at the end of the week again, and I'm not a fan of it. No UV. Alright. Is this. That is. Out. Let's place it here. Alright. And. No tarot cards. Well, how? Oh, no tarot cards. Wunderbar. If there's one cursed possession I hate with a passion in this game, it's tarot cards. Because they can be so stinky with their orangey. Where is the bone? Where is the bone? Goodbye. Goodbye. So why do I imagine these angry hand gestures? Didn't really notice doing them. Normal EMF. This voice could not need to give a like a voice chat as well. But without any blunders, please. Which you say? Aha! Geil! Great. The clock is so freaking loud. Ucha. What? Wait. You are not in here anymore. You are not in here. Oh yeah. Fair enough. Let's move some stuff here. It's alright. You are a writing ghost. It makes sense now because Bible Ghost hunted a bit early. Only your 60% hunting threshold naturally. I didn't become sus because it's okay. If I wouldn't have put a hangman, I would have noticed, aha, normal speed, not twins. And then I would have double checked for Mimic, and then, aha, Onryo. But the game wouldn't let me. Well. Not Onryo. Not Shade, I guess. And it is even in here. Where are you? Are you close? Are you friendly? Are you angry? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Are you angry? Where are you? Are you here? No. Oh. Oh. Ah. Now watch me getting scammed. They fixed it, perhaps? Yes, I always got scammed with these kind of photos here. They never counted. They never counted. Not even as one star. Like, they built up nothing. Built up nothing. What are you? I mean, not Shade. Mia is still in. Because Mias can turn on computers by now, even though I hate light, and if you have any computer monitor, it isn't okay. But let's just say, alright. Any computer monitor, but stinky. Airball. But I already know you're not a Shade. Step, step, step. Can I place it up ceiling? No, then... Here, here perhaps. Alright. Bone is found. Ghost photo not yet obtained. Repel given. What is wrong with you, Ghost? You are in here. Only one more photo and where is the Ghost? Oh. Are you in here again? Did you change again? Wait. You are roaming all over the place. Gotcha. Singing. Kind of want to force a hand here. Freezing would mean Demon Moroi Ref. Wait, maybe you were in this room all along. Are there any orbs in here? No. In here perhaps. No. In here perhaps. No. Are you here? Where are you?
Are
you? Spirit box. Ah yeah, my life was on. That's why I didn't respond. Oh, what? Go see a doctor if you're breathing issues, please. Go see a doctor. Your breathing issues. They do worry me. That's. I mean, it could be. Could be a Moroi. Could be one. Also, let me get the paramag objective done. Grid of 15. And yeah, I. Wasn't I. I think I forgot about one of the tasks. And I'm not sure if it counts if. If I can tarot cards kill you. No, that is. So dark. Maximum brightness. This is the filter. Ah, yeah. Because of a weird. Clipboard making everything bright. Ah. You are anywhere. Shut it off. Let's place it here. Haha! Done! What is my sanity? Where are you? Goodbye. Wait, I have to use. Alright. Hey! Sir! Oh. Sir! Sir! Sir, fisherman, are you a poltergeist? I don't think so. Some very, very decent throws. I see. Not a single item is in place anymore. But no really crazy throws. That's odd. Normally you have at least one or two really crazy yeets every few seconds. Come on! Come here! Come here, you piece of crap! Come here! Stop fooling around over there! Hey! Alright. Well, let's gain your sanity. What is my sanity? Yep. Not a Moroi, not a Dio, because a Moroi would be faster. Mia still could be one. It didn't turn on a real light yet. Alright. Don't. Where? Hey! That was a pretty quick hunt. Free hunt. Hey! Sir! Oh. Hey! Come back here! Come. Hey! What are you doing, you? Hey, come here! Come here. He's so dumb. Auf Wiedersehen, you piece of dreck. It's such a poltergeist. Bye. Goodbye, Mr. Poltergeist. You are a poltergeist. Now I'm gone. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye, poltergeist.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
No abilities. What a surprise. All right. Let's get to our... Where is my science preset? Now... double zero, yeah. Custom 2. Is this here? Like, second custom preset. Where I play no evidence, no sanity. No evidence and no sanity is one of my favorites. Let's do that on... pick map small.
Bleasdale Farmhouse.
Bleasdale Farmhouse, yeah, sure. Alright, so... For a task, perfect nightmare investigation bonuses. All you have to do is have at least a multiplier of... times 4 or more. Uh-oh, you don't need more. Georgia, don't be a midget. Georgia. EMF reader, fire and paramic. Alright, EMF, fire and paramic. EMF, fire, para. I have to find a bone and perfect investigation only. Okay. Not hunting. Did I? Yeah, it is. Otherwise I wouldn't have my fuse box being on. I'm resetting. No. Another midget. Nuh-uh. It can't be like... What is the R and G here? So many midgets in a row. Like, okay, there was a few non-midget ghosts, like... Two or three, but... Basically, every ghost I get is a freaking midget. And there are four female ghost battles. Grandma, Patient 7, Scarface, and the freaking midget. No, I didn't even bother checking out the ghost. Who is this? Peter Gracie. At least Peter won't make me reset. But Peter could be here. Is Peter here? Well, I have a smart stick. If Peter is here, he gets a lot of rage in his face. Peter? You are a bit lazy, you know that, right? Peter! Hold on. Was that quiet? Wow. Peter! Peter might be smiling. Peter, are you mailing? Or did I just hear it wrong? I'm going to test it, Mr. Peter Gacy. Good. What is that? It's a skeleton. Doesn't sound like a mailing now. That sound a bit too loud. Where is a freaking bone? 25 for finding my bone, please tell. Well, that's kind of rotation. This is one of them. I would say maybe Point Hope is a bit larger. One larger maps and yeah, finding the bone. Okay, never mind then. Never mind then. Also, in the future, I don't want to re-roll for Midget Ghosts. What? Did I see a nerd? This was a nerd ghost. This was a nerd or... Okay, I will have to check for a bug again. Capture a photo of a ghost, EMF QC. Yeah, that is easy. 1, 2, and 3. Come on. Hunt again. Peter. Because. Call me crazy, but I might have seen a nerd bear. Peter! Peter, 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 Peter! Come here! No, 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 here, 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 Grandpa! It's not even a skeleton, it's a Grandpa. Hold on. Mister. Mister! Well, yeah, hold on. Was für ein Onlyware? These items on the kitchen counter make it a bit hard to see the ghost when it's hunting. 1968. The calendar from 1968, it looks very worn down. We've just forgot to look it down. Oh! Well, not a Mia. Not a Mia. It's an only. I should have no issues with a ghost photo. Not Wave, not Phantom, not Rev, not Mia, not Huntu, not Twins, not Faye, not Ryu. No, tomorrow. We'll have to test for the Moroi, Raiju. Peter. Peter. How did I not see that? Look at him. Look at him! How visible he is! It's an Oni! Not a Milding or something else. Not a Milding, not an Obake. Oni! And for an Oni, I expect you to do a ghost event now. And since Onis can't do an airball, Onis are pretty good for a ghost photo. Hold on, crucifix. Let me get that quickly. And then, after the cruci, EMF, yeah. EMF and cruci. EMF, cruci. EMF parallel. Sorry. What a mess. Don't tell me I'm getting sick. Hey Peter, use that cruci. I have tasty crucifix here. I heard it tastes like McDonald's chicken McNuggets. No. I want to attack the ghost to eat the crucifix, so it tastes like a pizza. Pizza salami. Ghost. Hunt. Such a lazy Oni. Or at least he bent on me. Is it truly an Oni? Doesn't seem like active enough for an Oni. Maybe I shouldn't have said that. One and two. Dun 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 dun. What's this? Ah, that's the wastewater heating probably. For a kitchen. Ghost. Yeah, break them. Wasn't realizing, that was a ghost event. I was thinking, he is somehow evading the crucifix. Peter! But, shadow event for an Oni? That's pretty rare. It makes me sus. It kind of wants me to check again. Why are you putting down a frying pan like that, ghosty? Why? Come on, you lazy piece of ghost. Why are you not hunting anymore? Can I prop it? Can I please prop it? Are you used for... I looked in my light for too long. Use for crucifix. No pressure. Just hunt me now. But this is propped then. Will this cause the... probably not. Why does it sound so weird? Ach, it's touching the frying pan. Come on. And... How do you want to even... Well, let's do the dishes. Let's do some dishes. Make them sparkling. until Peter Garcia decides to hunt. No, Gacy. Peter Gacy. Peter. Peter Gacy. Peter Gacy. Peter. Peter. No, wait, an Oni. And he lost track of me. Even though I went straight. How? He must have seen me. Well, whatever. Maybe he didn't. Or he straight went like, ah, I'm going there. Maybe he is in the toilet now. Thank you, I'm taking that man. I'm also taking that. Plate and balls, ghosty. Plate and ball. Alrighty, alrighty. La la la, and it was an Oni. Wunderbar, wunderbar. Ring a rang a rosy, ring a rang a rosy. La 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 la. Skip 4000. Don't I have a bone? Ah, yeah, I had to build before because I died. Let's do one more on another map. Pick map. Small.
10 Ridgeview Court.
Ridgeview. Gladly. Gladly. Ridgeview has this nice looping spot. On. Yeah, in the kitchen, dining room. Oh, wrong equipment. So, Groove, oh, come on, don't be a midget. But only for today, I'm going to reset if I'm encountering any midgets any from now on. Because I had too many midgets, only one or two patient sevens. Fire, cleanse, EMF. Alright. Fire, cleanse. EMF. Let's do it. Fire and EMF wieder, yeah. Truly, if she blows it out during a hunt by EMF, once the ghost disappears, it will count. La la. No. Yeah, let's take enough as much. Why not? Not a bad idea. Because risk looping spot is always a bit more risky. Okay. Roof. Roof. What is going on with her? Uh-oh. Not good. She is here. Why a midget again? I hate you, midget. Are you a bench, perhaps? Another phantom. All right. Spinning up like normal. Not a Moroi, not a Dio, not a Fae, not a Hantu. Why is it a midget again? Is the change per midget higher or not? It is an interesting question here. Probably the midget chance is higher. Wouldn't look for Oni enough because I can't see her if she is crawling. Not even on this sleeping spot. Not a Raichu, mit dem F wieder ist wer. Not a Twin. And your room is the kitchen as it seems. And let's wait with the Onryu and Shade test until the smash time is over. Hold on. Was wird's always here? This is the piano on a farmhouse. Isn't it? Western Saloon. Alright, normal ghost in hand. Come on. Be a spirit, please. Please. I want to get out of here before. I want to get out of this house now. Not a chin. And not a spirit. Not a Myling. Don't think that's an Oni. Don't think that's a poltergeist. It actually might be one. I would have to check. Also, Ring around, Rosie. So why are you always standing when you're eventing, but like to crouch or crawl when you're in hunt state? Another poltergeist. Where is it? Yeah, double back. Not an Oni. Probably not an Opake. Not. Could be a Shade. Because of his weird room boundaries here. But shouldn't be an Onryu, because she spawned over here and there were two firelights pretty close. What did you do? Yeah, boy. Now, where's another poltergeist? The pauses are too long. Way too long. Could be a stinky demon. Demon child. Demon. Would be fitting. Could be a Koryu as well. But. Yurai would be stinky in this room. Especially if it's truly kitchen. I get scammed yet? No. It could be a shade, perhaps. And over. Over not. No more smudge timer. I have some bucket soup for you in the kitchen. A special ingredient. Can you please get it? The poltergeist. The opaque. Well, where is confirmation for not shade? Hmm. Would it be Benchibo? I mean, I can test with. Why? I have no more smudges. And I don't restart the timer because restarting the timer would make the smudge timer worthless because that doesn't reset for some reason. If you smudge the ghost again during an ongoing smudge timer, it does not reset. So now I'm kind of a pickle here. I don't want to go look for a bone because I'm in danger. Oh, she might have not have seen me. But I'm not taking chances here. Alrighty. Then she would come to me sooner or later. You're right for memes. Weekend stream snipers here. Why did she even come here? She should have seen me. I smashed early enough, so. Yeah, aren't she? Let's say this is a. Goryeo. Goryeo, yeah. And let's do it again. There's nothing I can do about if. Banshee. Two singing events, yeah. But. Yeah, 65 is all I get. Another death. Banshee, well, she didn't come to me really often. I wasn't giving her a chance, so. Now, if it's. I get any more midges today, I'm fully leaving through the truck, so I see what ghost we had. Mrs. Banshee, Mrs. Banshee. Basement. Patient. Not very patient. Not wave, normal speed. Beating up like any ghost. And a basement ghost. So. And I would say not poltergeist because the table would be clean. Also. Didn't see her enough to check for phantom and so on. More idea of Fae. Finn. Not bakery, I would say. Now, where to this joker here? Owen! Oh, finally clear. Finally clear throat now. Alright. Ghost. Oh, I think I know what that is. I think it's a phantom. Capture a photo of a ghost, prevent and oh, paramedic. in the basement Phantom. Alright, gewinnt Paramag. Ja, Foto. She was pretty invisible here. That's a problem for ghosts, for crawler ghosts. You can't really see them by looping. Do we have any hiding? Oh, of course not. You need this hiding spot and you don't have it. Always like it. Thank you. Thank you for the whisper. We tried to fix this, but they weren't successful. No idea where she was. Red light. Wait, and she waited by Cruci. Gosh, why is my throat clock? She evaded a crucifix and she was invisible with the event. Shadow from all crawling, I don't know. Now our final confirmation for Phantom should appear once we are... photographing her. Maybe not waste my time with liches. Stop. Let's see. You can't be pretty much cover everything. So hello, I know these boxes. Weren't they the boxes in the crime scene cleaner game? Same asset as it seems. In which that's totally fine. But I think I know them. And that's the blue box. Okay. How does she evade the crucifixes every time? Now I just need a green one. And we have our crime scene cleaner colorful boxes session. In here. Oh, did she use the crucifix now? She did! Oh. Never mind, I screwed up here. Why did I take double photos of the salt? My brain is not really braining today. Well, oops. This is a Phantom. At least I think it is. Because so invisible. Well. Let's do it again! I cheat on my Saturday. Messed up my sleeping schedule a bit because it was hell. What was so long?
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Phantom. Invent usually sometimes makes my brain a bit weird sometimes.
All
Especially if I do not hide it enough, and I unfortunately tend to hide it not enough a lot. So yeah. Okay. No screw up this time, okay? Don't want to mess it up again. Who is this? Andrew Jackson. Bone! Ribcage. Pretty well hidden. We have to fire, capture, and put on. Hold on. Was wird das hin? Oh, sorry. Something seems to be blocking my throat. Or maybe not anymore. Because it did seem to start out fast. Okay. 1, 2, and 3. Salt pictures are done now. No more salt pictures this round. Unless I place down new salt. Huh? Wait a second. How? How did he spawn here? If he is upstairs. I swear, it didn't fix the room boundaries. Bully. Aha. Well, that's a twin. That should be a twin. Slow twin. Stupid throat. Stop being blocked. Maybe I was a bit too angry about my midget, and now I have a book quote. What even is this painting? Shut it down. Okay, I'm smudging you. Fast spin. Mr. Fast Twin. Now I cleansed him. Just to flow. Get him to blow out the firelight. And photograph him. Now he probably won't blow this, but you never know, it's a twin. Can you invent on me, kind sir? Andrew! Well, I think that was a twin ability. Probably. Or just very, very, two very close interactions. Andrew! Andrew! Mist. Hi. Why did you start in here? Also, shut it down. That radio is clearly kaputt. Yeah, boy, sure. Yeah, boy, on me as much as you want. No collidering. Two more photos. Yeah. No. And it gets blocked again. I'm not getting sick, hopefully. Well, windy weather. I was accidentally leaving a window open last night. It went pretty cold. Normally the nights were, last nights were pretty warm. Load win again. Yeah, a cutting board. Schwab, schwabi du, schwabadabadu. Ein bis Timer ist Landing von der Wiese. Hold on. It did blow up fire as it seems. Two more interactions, please. Kind sir. Event. Thank you. That was kind of cheating or cheesing, but I got it. Also, I think he was on the stairs already. Hunt, hunt. Over? No? That was interesting. The singing was deep as well. By the way, make the singing so weird. It sounds so weird. And I guess that's intended, but why is it? Because it sounds for sure very weird. Alright, weekly tasks should be done by now. Yep. So, maybe I'm just going on with some Double Zero games? I don't know. Und so, let me see. Everything seems to be fine. Bing! Microwave. Let's go for one last one on Tanglewood and then I'm probably ending stream. Yeah.
Alright, we're here.
So it is a pretty regular stream then. Not too long, not too short, but okay. And we have N. Robinson. Midget equals reset. Mrs. Robinson. What a name. Sounds like some grandma. Or some psychopath lady. Normal speed. Not mailing. Hantu is out. Web is out. Shouldn't be a phantom. Alright. So, it's a bone in here, no. Shut up. Car alarm. Alright. Time for some testing. Hey, N. Oh, N. Robinson. It's just another phantom. N. All right. Could be Mimic Bow. Was she blinking like a phantom before? Well, I don't only looked at her for one blink. Surely this is not enough to tell if it's a phantom or not. Bone is not here. Touched cork. Alright. Miss hiding spot, yeah. Very untrustworthy. What? Hey! Hello, N! Still a phantom. Singing phantom. Ringer Gang Rosie. Don't hunt me. Don't come here, I meant. Alright. Just find my bone and a few more photos. And complete all the tasks and know what she is. Phantom also only furniture based hiding spot. Stick bone. Alright. What do we have? N. Robinson, fire, repel, or paramite. Bleh. Get. The most RNG-dependent objective. I hate it. And since it's bugged, sometimes you don't hear the ghost steps. Be repelled. Uh-oh. Alright. Let's get a fire in here and more salt. Or even a crucifix, I don't know. Bring a rang for Rosie. La 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 la. I like this one. Yeah, fire. And more salt. So, what do we have? No fuse box tackle. Turn it on. Car alarm. Shut it down. Wie Fotos, okay. Let's see. And you can get on the roof here somehow. Because I did it before. There we go. Hey, Anne Robinson. Oh. Ne? Oh. Don't get smart with me, Anne. I know your footsteps. I know when you are turning around. You can't kill me that easily by double backing. Oh no 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 no. That door is completely kaput now. Alright. So, this is a phantom. This case number is incorrect because no way this is 2375, because I do a lot of science. Alright, perfect bonus. No abilities used. For today, I'm going to call it here. My voice is a bit going away as it seems, I don't know why. Maybe I'm sick because I left the window open. I'll be back on Wednesday at 5 PM Central European Time at the latest. Maybe tomorrow, depends a bit on how my voice turns out. If I'm truly gonna be sick, I might have to wait until Wednesday. Otherwise, I will be back tomorrow with some more fast and maybe death watches. Otherwise, on Monday. Until then, goodbye. Hope to see you there.